ground control to Major Tom.
Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on.
Wait, this is very interesting. What is this?
Control to Major Tom.
It's hot. Dang. But you see the layering in it like that?
Yeah, that's mica?
No, not in this case. In this case, it's some sort of sedimentary rock, and it's got a sheen on it. Could be chloride or something. But anyway, it's been cooked again, metamorphosed, to turn it from maybe a siltstone into some sort of a shale.
This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade, and the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare.
Hey, this is the Urban Treasure Hunter, and I found a quartz vein going through a rock.
Let's see it.
Hey, Doc, can you take a look at this, sir? What is this? Is this a quartz vein going through some kind of rock?
Yeah, this is what that guy was talking about. So what you would find is like a whole mountainside of this, and these veins going through. And then what you'd want to do is kind of damn hard rock, but you'd want to kind of dig along there, excavate that a little bit, and see if you couldn't find some evidence of mineralization.
I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom, your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom?
What is that?
Hot rock. Well, looking at it without my lens, I'd say it's some kind of mica. If I had a needle or a pointy knife, I could poke it and break it.
Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do.
Hold this off to it. See how this is flaking off? So that's pretty sure that's mica. One there. Yeah, see how it just kind of flakes off?
Yeah, gold wouldn't do that. That's why they used to bite gold and bite it for like a minute real hard because it would dent with their teeth, right? Yeah. But it wouldn't flake off or break.
Texas gold. Like
yeah,
that.
Look, yeah, that looks like the state of Texas.
Very good. I think we'll take this one for the
picture. That's awesome.
Okay, Doc, here's my pocket knife. Looks like a shotgun shell.
All right. Here, wait a minute.
So, if you think you found gold, you might have found mica.
Well, basically three kinds of rocks. Sedimentary, and they form by the stuff that you find at the beach or in the rivers. Over geologic time, they compact and form rocks. But there's quite a bit of variety if you look at some of these.
Is this quartz?
Yeah. Wow. Camera girl found this one.
Is that rose quartz?
Well, it's rosy. It's got a lot of iron stains in it. But this tells you that there are some veins. This is a nice little, I don't know what the hell that is. A little metamorphic slate, probably. It's got a lot of sheen on it. This looks like some sort of a piece from a granite. This one, another igneous rock. Probably a diorite. And then this one is another piece of that vein, quartz, vein quartz.
And what is quartz?
Quartz is one of the most common minerals. It's SiO2 silica,
This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare.
Igneous. Molten rock comes from down in the deep part of the crust. The volcanoes are igneous rocks that come out on the surface. And then the other kind of igneous rocks are these that are not extrusive. They don't come out on the surface. They stay down below. And they cool over millions and millions of years. But sometimes when there's a magma body trying to get up to the surface, doesn't quite make it, doesn't make a volcano. But there'll be some cracks in the surface, and the liquid will find its way up there. Usually it's a late liquid in the crystallization history, and it has extra mineralization, so that's why it's common, I guess, around here to find precious minerals in those veins. And you find quartz in a lot of igneous rocks. And then, of course, when those igneous rocks erode over a long, long period of time, they make quartz sand that you might find at the beach.
Oh, very cool.
And I remember Daytona Beach in Florida had real fine quartz sand. And if you went further south to Miami, the sand there wasn't made out of quartz. It was a little bit of quartz in it. It was mostly made out of shell fragments.
Oh, wow.
So it was a carbonate sand.
Tell them that we have to wait.
Yeah, we'll have to call you back later.
Yeah, because we're trying to follow directions.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, sounds good. We can talk about interest rates later. Okay, bye.
We just had a conversation on the GPS navigator.
That's sad.
I'm going to call my girlfriend. Hey, where should I go?
Hey, I don't think so.